not like that with Anne. She's just a friend.
Anyway.
Yeah, when that thing just smiling at like a mook. And if you ever hassle Anne again, you'll regret it.
We joked as we looked that they were too good for us.
Merry Christmas.
Cause socially speaking,
but I don't have anything for you.
That's all right. There was this girl back in Abbey. Anne.
I'm Anne.
One time I called her Carrots.
Carrots.
I'm talking to you!
She whacked me over the head.
I am not a Gilbert Blythe fan. Diana, could you please tell Gilbert Blythe that I don't need his help?
Why don't you just tell me yourself? I'm right here.
I suppose I just did.
You just did?
It's time to go. It's time to go.
After all these years, who knew? It makes such a good T-E-A-M.
We've seen everything from Saturn to Mars. As much as it seems like you own my heart.
Have faith. Just a suggestion. Not telling you what to do. I was just going to say.
Gilbert, you'll not let her out of your sight till you reach Miss Josephine.
I don't know what's come over her, but I'm certainly capable of
accomplishing. I'll do my best to keep her out of a ditch.
But here, face to face.
If it's any consolation, I don't mind being your escort.
Well, I mind. I'm on a deeply meaningful personal journey, and I certainly don't need you.
Yes. I've taken notice of that.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
It's fine.
I don't understand. What's holding you back?
Just one thing.
I demand to know how Anne feels about you and give her all of 30 seconds to decide her entire future.
I don't know what to say.
Last night I asked Anne if she thought there was a chance for us.
I call this mother. I wish.
She said no. Basic.
And how can you expect me to know in that moment that...
Tragical romance and all.
Thanks for
seeing. Astronomy, two worlds apart.